Hi folks, Artist Mac here. There is still misinformation being put out there, hopefully not by the cable companies, hopefully by very misinformed people, that you have to pay cable companies to be able to watch broadcast TV. Nothing could be further from the truth. If you've been watching my series of videos on cutting the cable cord, you know that all you need to watch broadcast TV for free is a digital analog converter that's a one-time cost and an antenna, another one-time cost. All you have to do is hook the antenna to the converter and the converter to the TV, and you can watch broadcast TV for free. F-R-E-E, free. And if you have a TV made after January 2007, like this one, you don't even need a digital analog converter. All you have to do is hook your antenna like this, up to the TV. This is the antenna connection. It's one of those coaxials. Just screw it in or press it in. You don't need to use the HDMI port. All you have to do is screw the antenna into the TV's antenna port. And then just turn it on. Just turn it on. Of course, it's not going to cooperate. All right, let's get up close. There we go. Now, just go into your menus.
I spoke those words as a warrior and a hunter.
Okay, go to
and I was raised to be these things.
Channel.
I'm not a farmer. I've also told me that our people and the white man must learn to look at
the so this is what Ricardo Montalban had to do late in his career for Fantasy Island. Oh well. Anyway, just make sure that you have either air or antenna or broadcast selected. It'll be different on different menus. If you have it on cable, let me see if I can do it here. Ah, crap. All right, if you have it on cable, you get black. See there? Put it back on air. Wait a minute. Put it back on air, and your picture comes back. And then you just scan for your channels right there. I've already done it on this one. And depending on how close or how far away from multiple transmitters you are, you'll get either one or two channels, or as I'm able to get, up to 60, 65 channels. In any case, again, you do not need to pay a cable company to watch broadcast TV unless you absolutely want to. Got it? Good.
Now, a
find out those same two savages has been given a farm by you right next to my land.
Now, you youngsters out there may think that this is basic, prehistoric, ice age. I got news for you. This is the way I watched TV for the first 31 years of my life, and these are the kinds of shows that I watched. Perfectly happy, especially in September of every year, when Bonanza, who was sponsored by Chevrolet, would show all the brand new Chevrolets.
This is Impala for 1965.
And they'd always show it racing along a cliffside highway, an aerial view from a helicopter. Of course, that's not the way people usually drove them. We were always bumper to bumper in traffic. But boy, did it look good. All right, this is Artist Mac signing off.